Bitcoin right now is still consolidating within this triangle formation I've been talking about in yesterday's video, guys. We haven't seen a clear breakout yet over on the 4-hour time frame, which was one of the key signals I'm providing you yesterday with, where we could actually see whether Bitcoin is going to break out before the actual breakout is occurring. But guys, in today's video, I want to have a talk about something else, and that is the Wyckoff distribution and accumulation patterns. Recently, there have been so much commotion about this Wyckoff distribution pattern due to the fact that it showed a lot of resemblance with the top right here, and it predicted almost exactly the drop right here in the price of Bitcoin. And guys, the price action that we are seeing right now in the Bitcoin price is looking very similar to the price pattern of a Wyckoff accumulation phase. So guys, could this be a bullish pattern? I want to have a talk about that in today's video. So guys, all about that in today's video. With that being said, my name is Jeroen. Welcome to the Blockchain Today, the channel where you subscribe for daily crypto videos. Right now, let's jump into the Bitcoin price action, guys. But before we are zooming in right here on the Bitcoin price, let's take with every single one of us 1 single minute, scroll below this video and hit the thumbs up button. Guys, it is so much appreciated. Now let's jump into the Bitcoin price. And guys, recently there has been so many content creators talking about the Wyckoff distribution pattern, because it's actually quite crazy what we have seen before, right? We have seen almost a replicate of that price behavior of the Wyckoff distribution pattern, and eventually Bitcoin broke down. And there were some analysts, we've also seen it over on our community at Discord, who actually was predicting this and showed that we were in this distribution phase, this Wyckoff distribution phase. And guys, it really looked like that Bitcoin in this period right here was really showing that distribution pattern, and eventually we got that breakout to the downside, and we even met the target of that distribution pattern, which was at approximately give or take $30,000. Right now, guys, if we have a look at Bitcoin's price action, it looks actually quite similar to a Wyckoff accumulation pattern. So guys, let's have a talk about that. So guys, let's first of all start with, what is the Wyckoff accumulation and distribution patterns? Well guys, right here we can see it quite simple. We have a accumulation area when a certain asset is oversold. When the demand is greater than supply, then we are seeing the price leaving the accumulation area and going towards the distribution area, and that is the moment when a certain asset is overbought, when actually the supply is greater than the demand, and afterwards we turn over and the price is going back to a oversold condition, and eventually we are entering this accumulation phase again. So when we are overbought, we are in a distribution area. When we are oversold, we are in an accumulation area. That is actually basically how the markets work, going from one extreme to another extreme. And yeah, why is the price action that we are seeing right now in the price of Bitcoin looking a lot like a accumulation phase right here, if we have a look at the Wyckoff method? So down here we can see the events and phases of a accumulation period, and yeah, right here I've drawn these over on the chart of Bitcoin, and I think they're actually showing a lot of resemblance, especially when we have a look at the characteristics of certain phases of certain price periods. So first of all guys, let's have a look at the PS, the preliminary support, where substantial buying begins to provide pronounced support after a prolonged down move. Volume increases and prices spread widens, signaling that the down move may be approaching its end. Well, when we have a look at this, we can see that the volume slightly is increasing. We are not looking at the right chart. We are looking at the Bybit chart, where the volume is quite low, guys. So if we were to look, for example, at the Coinbase chart, and we were to have a look at that similar similar price action approximately right here, we can see that the volume clearly is increasing right here. There's clearly a reaction, but there's not much resemblance that we can see in the Bybit chart. However, we double check that with other charts. So guys, we are seeing increased amounts of volume right here in phase A at the preliminary support. Let's go to the SC, guys, because this is one of the things that actually shows a lot of resemblance, and that is the selling climax. That is right here in the wick of schematic, and that is the point at which widening spread and selling pressure usually climaxes, and heavy or panic selling by the public is being absorbed by larger professional interest at or near a bottom. Often price will close well off the low in a SC, reflecting the buying by these large interests. And guys, this is actually exactly what we have seen so far. We cannot really say right now that this was the bottom in the Bitcoin price. However, guys, we have seen a major reaction in the price. We have seen very much panic selling. We have seen a huge wick right here, which means that there were a lot of panic sellers, and eventually it got quite quickly bought up. So there was quite a huge correction right here. So yeah, this is showing a lot of resemblance, the selling climax right here of the accumulation phase. And afterwards, we have the automatic rally and we have the secondary test. And that is quite interesting, because the secondary test, most likely we have seen that right here. When the body of the candle actually created lower lows, we eventually got this wick and we got that reaction as well. And eventually we came back to the resistance. And we have a clear horizontal resistance, horizontal support right here. And in the phase B, we can see that even at the resistance, the price is overshooting. And at the support, the price is undershooting right here. That is one of the characteristics of a wick of accumulation phase. And that is also something we are seeing in the price right now. So far, guys, there is as well quite a lot of resemblance with the wick of accumulation a schematic. If we have a look at the price action right now, the only thing that I have to remark when analyzing this is that if we scroll out right here and we have a look at Bitcoin's previous price action, then the period where we have seen this distribution phase is actually longer than the period where we are right now seeing a potential accumulation phase. So of course, the longer the period, the more significant a certain pattern is, the more significant a certain signal is. So that is something I want to point out right here. However, I do want to say, guys, that this looks a lot like a accumulation phase if we have a look at the wick of accumulation schematic. But guys, I'm very interested in what you think about this pattern. Do you think that we are right now in an accumulation phase, in a wick of accumulation phase, as we can see right here, and that Bitcoin has formed a bottom, and that we eventually can go into a new uptrend right here? Guys, I'm very curious about what you think about this pattern, so let me know in the comment section down below. In the coming days, guys, I will definitely be following this pattern and check whether it is playing out. I think it is also important that next to having a look at this pattern, we also want to include other signals, right? So for example, the signal that I've been talking about quite often in my previous videos is that right now we are forming that nice triangle formation over on the relative strength index. And I think, guys, that this is a signal that can really predict the breakout of Bitcoin already before we are actually seeing the breakout. This is something I'm using quite often in my trading strategies, is structures in momentum indicators. And once a certain structure is broken, most of the time we are seeing a reaction in the price, and that might align right here with the wick of accumulation phase. We might see that breakout right here. We might see it right before this is actually happening. Let's follow this idea in the next coming days, guys. So for everybody who hasn't been subscribed to the channel yet, make sure to subscribe, hit the bell icon so you get notified whenever I upload a new video about this subject. Then, guys, for all the traders out there, if you are interested in trading Bitcoin or variety of altcoins, I have all my affiliate links to the exchanges that I'm using down below in the pinned comment. And if you sign up on one of these exchanges using my affiliate link, you will get an extra bonus. And right now, there are quite some bonuses going on, guys. Right now on the Bybit exchange, you can get a bonus of $1,600. On the Femex exchange, you can get a bonus of $2,000. And on the PrimeXBT exchange, you can get two bonuses, which first of all is a 50% deposit bonus, and second of all is a 25% discount on your fees. So guys, for every trader who's interested in that, you can find all my affiliate links down below in the pinned comment. But okay guys, that was it for today's video. I hope you all enjoyed today's analysis, guys. If you all enjoyed today's video, make sure to scroll below this video, hit the thumbs up button. That's very, very much appreciated. If you haven't been subscribed to the channel yet, make sure to subscribe, hit the bell icon so you get notified whenever I upload a new video. I want to wish every single one of you a wonderful day ahead, and I will see every single one of you in the next video.